Shut
Welcome
up,
to Fear
Gabe.
City, the Big Apple. I
yep,
swear to God.
New York City.
Oh.
That's where I live.
Now, Francis, are there any steps on here where we'll lose a perk if we fail it?
No.
Okay, good. Josiah, I'm black, so I can do this. you get it? I punched a woman.
Alright.
Wait, what the hell do the phone booths do?
That's for like an Easter egg step. You gotta listen to Morse code or some bullshit.
Gay.
I know it's gay. It's super gay.
It's pretty alright.
Mega gay.
Turbo gay.
Yeah.
Or it's infinite gay. I could go for some Arby's.
I love the fries and Arby's.
Fucking brisket sandwich is my go-to. Fucking love brisket. Oh, my brother likes to dip his curly fries in the chocolate shake.
Really? Oh, that. Ah, he's one of those people. Nah.
Yeah.
I remember like I knew this dude like who fucking put pizza in his like Kool-Aid drink. I'm like,
ew. What?
Yeah, it was so disgusting.
Say that again, please.
Really?
Yes.
Why? You heard it.
Say it again so I can hear you right.
So, I used to know this guy who used to put pizza on his Kool-Aid drink.
He, like, dipped his pizza in Kool-Aid?
Yeah.
Who the fuck dips their pizza in Kool-Aid?
Hey, it could be worse. My character could be dipping his fried chicken in purple drink. Do you see who my character is? It's kind of a shame Black Ops 4 didn't have a super Easter egg.
God damn, it's a goddamn tragedy right there. It's a national tragedy. Like, it's so bad. It could have been, like, you know, like weapons in there or, like, you know, all the perks. Who the fuck knows?
Wait, are those the Twin Towers? Well, just look under Josiah's seat. Oh, what the fuck? I held square on a clock. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Oh, yeah, that.
What the fuck?
I thought you were taking a nap up there.
You're rewinding time. I love that one.
Did it do it for everyone or just me?
No, you could do everyone could do that shit. It's just for the nunchucks.
I want her to step on me with her bare feet.
What?
Alright, I think it's time to get off the line.
Stop.
I want her to scream with her body move while she stomps on me.
I want her to yell Shazam while she headbutts me with her soft afro. I want her to take a lap around the map just so I can lick her big toe.
Seals in the flavor.
Damn. And pick your poison.
I can't talk to her.
No, the fucking things will be here. They'll be glowing.
Oh.
Pick your poison.
Let's see, there's dragon style, snake style, crane style, and tiger. I'm gonna go snake style.
Fuck your dog.
What the fuck?
Dragon.
Fuck out my kitchen. Jesus Christ!
Seth, look. Oh, roller skate bitches.
Roller skaters. What the fuck?
Yeah, roller skate bitches.
Do these guys explode too?
Yeah, they explode on you. They're like clowns, but worse.
Oh, they explode on you.
How are they worse than clowns?
They're faster.
That's fucked, boy.
Hey, I got the nunchucks.
It's not there.
Jesus Christ, they explode.
Stop. Alright.
Damn, Josiah almost killing the zombie. Well, if they didn't want me to take it, they wouldn't have put it there.
Oh, found them.
Are there ninjas spawning? Where's the ninjas? I just killed them.
Oh my god. One spawned on me.
Alright, kill him. Josiah, wake up.
I'm holding like all the zombies over here.
Oh, you are?
Okay. No, I'm not.
Don't lie! This is important! Don't fucking lie, dude! Like, seriously.
Sorry.
Jesus. This is a very important step, and it's just annoying. Like, if you end the round and shit, because it just fucking mixed the words up. When you fucking
Alright guys, I gotta go. My mom said I had to get off.
Fuck your mom. Fuck your mom.
I fucked my own mom.
Yeah. I fucked your mom too.
Yeah, she's a nice
you
lady.
Son.
Son. Well, unfortunately I didn't get the boss fight recorded, but then again I didn't enjoy this map very well. It's not bad, but it's not my favorite, so here's a picture of my trophy, bitches.